back to the field.
So, with halftime now over, let's take a look at how both teams performed in the first half. Here we go, the second half, just about set for the kicker.
And he got all of that one, a great kick. From the four-yard line to the 20. The home team sends the offensive unit out onto the field looking to build the lead. Ball on their own 31. They have the lead, and one big reason is because they've done a real good job on the ground on first down.
Yeah, when you gain 5 yards or more, it sets you up in good second and third situations.
So he looks to be okay, but he'll have to come out for at least one play. Jill, what do you have?
Thanks, guys. The coach feels his team still has a great shot at winning this game because of how his defense has played so far. If they can continue their solid effort, he believes that will set up his offense with some good chances to change the outcome of this one. Al?
Thanks for that report, Jill. Closing in with the pass. Number 49 makes the play at the 40. And there's a flag on the play. They're moving in the wrong direction.
A play like that will just kill a coach. You're trying to put a drive together, and then boom, something like that happened.
It's now second and long after the penalty. Throws it, and he ducks out of bounds at the 29-yard line. What a grab that was.
You talk about great hands and great concentration. He showed all those things there, and he knew where the sideline was to make the grab.
It's third down, and they have a long way to go. A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Pumps with the throw. Picked off. It's intercepted. The 20. The 10. Number 24 is in there with a touchdown. Number 2 will attempt the extra point that would tie this game up. And it's on its way. The point after is good. The visiting team have tied it. The visiting team set to kick it deep. He got all of that one. From the 1 yard line to the 20. And there's a flag on the play. So they have first and 10 here. One reason they've been able to stay in the game and they're tied right now is because of the success they've had on the ground on first down.
Yeah, I think they're looking strong for the most part.
Gets rid of it. He finds his man. Number 38 pulls him down at the 32. How about that speed? Great individual effort.
Not only did the quarterback show off his strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazingly soft hands. A great throw with an even better catch is always an easy way to pick up first down.
John, they're averaging over 5 yards per carry on first down thus far, and that's helped keep them in the game.
And that's always a good thing, because you don't want to keep getting stuffed on first down.
And he had it, lost it, incomplete. He dropped it.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern, but he had the ball bounce right off his fingertip.
Drops back. Great play in the backfield by number 69. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. He picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here. The visiting team come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corners because they know that there's one less cover man out there, and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
First and 10. Number 83 in motion. Looking to run it here. Number 21 records the stop at the 44. Good gain there and a first down.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first down, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
Ball on the 44-yard line. Number 33, the lone back. Going to the air on first down. Throwing. Great pass. Number 21 with the stop at the 29. Perfect pass, great catch, and that'll move the chains. Ball on the 29-yard line. Gets the pass off. Thrown behind, but caught. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
So they have first and 10 here. They weren't able to get into the red zone once in the first half, but here they are in the third. Inside the 20. It's picked up. John, they're lucky to retain possession after that pass falls behind the line.
Now, you never want to put your receiver in a position to catch a pass behind the line when he's got a defender bearing down on him.
Ninth play of this drive. Only one man back. Number 38 is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 10-yard line. Trying to move the ball on the ground.
A running attack that is consistent and effective will help the offense dictate the pace of the game.
10 yards away from the end zone. The visiting team come out on a nickel package. Throws one up in the end zone. If he could have checked his other receivers, he would have seen that one of the other guys was open.
And this is one of those things that he's got to improve on. We can't let open receivers miss their chance to get past him.
Long heads out to try this field goal. The kick is up. The rookie sends it sailing through.
He's definitely got an NFL leg on him.
John, they've cashed in on the turnover opportunity.
Those opportunities have led to points on the board. When you can convert turnovers into points, you really have a big advantage.
The home team are lined up for the kickoff. Booming kick downfield. From the 4-yard line. Stiff arm. There's a flag on the play. So they have first and 10 here. The visiting team have had a tough time throwing on first down today.
Yeah, he's not completing too many.
The quarterback did a good job finding the receiver with a touch pass.
That receiver knew just how far he had to go to get his team a fresh set of downs.
First and 10. The visiting team haven't done the job on first down when they've gone to the air.
When you see that, and then you look at the scoreboard, you kind of get an idea of what they need to do better.
The interior lineman, John, got off the ball very well on that play.
Yeah, and the key to stopping that kind of run is exactly that. Whoever fires off the line faster and gets better leverage is going to win those battles at the line.
The home team come out in a nickel package. Number 50 makes the stop at the 27-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. It's third down and 9 to go. Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. Under pressure, slings it after the run, dives and makes the tackle. That'll move the chains, John.
Yeah, when you put together a great pass with a heck of a catch, that's exactly what you do.